people.
Oi. Now listen.
Because all the Andy's fat in the bloody head. Hey, now, I've heard listen. A few people
hey,
on.
We've
hold
had,
on.
Hey,
no, no, on. No, 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 no.
We've had you on a few times.
Well, I've
no.
heard a few people on from.
No.
I've heard somebody on from Glasgow.
Yes.
I've heard somebody on from Liverpool.
Yes.
What radio station is this for then?
Well, it covers a whole variety of places.
This is for us here.
Yeah.
Why don't they start poking a bloody nose in and start listening to their bloody things? What's going on here for?
Quite right.
They're wasting their bloody time. And masking, I've always wondered how you got on.
What do you mean,
how you?
I got on? What do you mean?
Well, you're not from around here, that's
it
quite obvious.
It doesn't make any difference. I don't need to be from around here. Where
with
are you
from?
With that
kind of dense bloody accent.
Hey, where are you from?
I'm bloody proud to be around here.
Where are you from?
That's none of your business as far as I'm concerned.
Oh,
where
so
I'm from, you know where I'm bloody from.
No,
I'm from around here.
So you're from around here?
I'm from Lancashire.
So you've never been out of Lancashire?
I'm from Lancashire.
You've had no experience of anywhere else, is that it?
I'm from Lancashire and I'm bloody proud of it.
You've never experienced anywhere else, is that it?
But I'm not proud, right?
You've never experienced anywhere else?
I'm not proud, no, we're from Lancashire.
You're a thickhead.
Man on.
You're a thickhead, that's what you are.
It's man on.
Hey?
What's the bloody point having you on for? What are you
mean,
all about?
The point
we don't want you
on?
From bloody
what do you
Scotland?
Mean you don't want me?
Well, no, you come, you cause trouble, the lot of you.
What do you mean?
Big mouth, bloody drunks you all are.
Is this the Scousers you're talking about?
You are. No, you.
Hey, are you a Scouser?
Right, you. I'm not, excuse me, I'm not having that.
You're a Scouser, are you?
It's none of your business, Dad.
Oh, actually. You won't even tell
it's,
us, eh?
It's bloody Scots people like
stop,
you.
Stop swearing.
Come on, drinking.
Stop swearing.
Something bloody wrong. There must be something wrong with your bloody heart to be putting bloody skirts
shut
on.
Shut up
anyway.
A minute, shut your gob. Don't be cheating.
Something wrong,
and
putting bloody
talk.
Skirts on.
Don't
no,
be offensive.
Look, I want to make a
now,
few points,
minute,
I'm not bloody
up.
Interested
shut
in all
your
it.
Gob. Now listen,
hey,
listen.
Hey, excuse me.
Don't you be offensive.
Listen,
right?
Do you know who you're talking to?
I don't care who I'm talking to. Don't you be offensive. All
you're
I know is...
You're talking to a respectable citizen.
And I'll be right. All I know is that you're on this programme.
Well, all
right?
I know is that you keep on talking all the bloody time and I'm coming on making points.
You haven't actually made a point yet.
Are some of these bloody thickos made up? Some of the thickos you call you up?
Don't you go insulting our listeners.
99% of people listen to you. Some of the bloody rubbish they come in and talk about, we don't want to know. Some of the bloody stupid problems.
You might not want to know, other people do.
You're wasting the bloody time, some of these people, and the phone bills as well.
So are you telling us that you've never had problems?
Why don't they all go to bloody bed?
Are you telling
stop
us...
Stop coming on to us, rubbish.
Why don't you stop insulting people?
I'm a respectable citizen, Mr.
Well,
McClough.
Well, shut
not
up then.
To be spoken to by the likes of you.
You deserve to be spoken to
when you've been
to
from
like
bloody
that.
Scotland.
Oi. Now, one more comment like that, mate, and you're going to disappear so fast you won't even hear yourself go.
No, can I make my point?
Have
I
you got that?
Talk about.
Wait a minute. Have you got that? Have we got the rules sorted? Right? Now, one more comment like that, matey, you'll disappear so fast,
now,
you won't
there?
Even know.
Okay, let me lay down
no, there
my
are,
rules.
No, there are rules.
Me?
There are
let
rules
me lay
for
down
you.
My rules. Let
there
me
are
lay down
for
my
you.
Rules with you.
No, you don't have any rules
I
with me.
I do have rules.
This is my program.
No, I listen to you. I keep you in work.
Oh, don't start me.
Unfortunately.
Don't start me.
I haven't been listening to you for
you,
the past
you couldn't
nights.
Even keep yourself in work.
I haven't been listening to you for the past
you couldn't
nights.
Keep yourself
you
in work.
You know what?
Because you're an old fart. That's what you are. An old fart.
Oh, well, that's lovely, that.
That's you know fine. That's what you are.
On.
You're an old Lancashire fart.
The more you go on, the deeper you are getting yourself in a lot of lumber, you sir.
Oh, no, I'm no trouble.
Oh,
I'm not
now.
In any trouble
see,
from somebody like you.
That's it with you, like from bloody Scotland.
No, stop it. Now, look, I'm warning you. You're
up.
On your last
I want
warning.
To talk about me, point, Christ.
You're on your last
can I come
warning.
And talk about
one
me?
More swear word.
Come on, come on,
one
talk
more
about
insult
me
to the Scots see? And you've gone, matey, okay?
Bloody hell's flaming. Bloody hell, can I come on and talk about me point, please?
Right, you're on your last
right.
chance. And you're on very thin
animals.
Ice, so I would watch it.
Excuse me. Oh.
Come on.
Can I talk about animals?
Come on, hurry up.
Right, people who are on animals. Quite a lot of bloody people where I live. I've got dogs, cats, all that kind of stuff. They're letting them run loose in people's gardens. The bloody things are crapping all over mine. They're crapping all over the bloody paths. They're taking them to the bloody parks. They're crapping all over there. Well, we don't want this. Some dirty people live in this bloody county. Some scruffy, dirty people. Now, I've sorted the problem out. Now, what's your opinion with this one? This is lovely, this.
What do you mean you've sorted the problem out?
No, I've sorted the problem out.
What do you mean you've sorted the problem out?
I'm sorry, but
what do you mean sorted out?
I have to take the law into my own bloody hands here. Because this is lovely, this. Right, I warned these particular neighbours involved, gave them a warning in advance, that if any more of these bloody cats come into my garden, I'm going to sort out the problem.
Oh, yes, and how are you going to do that, Smarty?
Oh, no, it's not a case of how. I've done it, Mr. McClue.
Oh, yes.
And
what have you done?
I've put something down for them. I've sorted them out.
Done what?
Those cats who've done that in my garden are bloody history now.
You've done what?
I've disposed of them.
I hope you're making this up.
This is the problem
meeting.
With this country, is you have to put your foot down, and you have to put your foot down bloody firm.
I sincerely hope. I'm sorting these buggers out.
I've disposed of them in my bloody waste bin. They've gone, history. No more problems.
You've killed off people's animals.
Hold on, excuse me, the neighbours are upset, but I'm not bothered about that.
Well, you should be meeting.
No, they coming on bloody well, crapping everywhere. Putting bloody litter all over my bloody gun, and they won't do nothing about it because they don't care. The parents of these people don't give a bloody hoot about it. So I've done something about it, Mr. McClure. And now they're upset, but they don't know it's me. But they're upset, aren't they? But if they will look after them in the bloody first place, keep them under control, they won't need bloody putting down.
What right? Do you think
what right have
you
I got?
Have got?
You ask these parents
what
to
right
let them go off and
do you
sort
think
them out.
You have got
they fell asleep now.
To
they've
interfere
gone. They've
with
no
other
more
people's pets.
With me garden
Oi,
anymore.
Will you shut up? Now shut up.
I'm not having you talking to me like
shut
that.
Shut up, idiot.
Respectable citizen.
You're an idiot.
I've been through
you're
many
a complete and utter idiot.
I've never been spoken to with the like of you.
Well, you deserve to be spoken to like that.
It's sorted out now anyway,
what
sir.
Right have you to
what
take
right
something like that into your hands?
What right have those parents got?
What makes you
what
such
right
a nasty and evil person? What makes you a nasty and evil person like you are?
Allowing the bloody animals to come crapping all over me bloody garden.
That's nothing to do with it. Nothing
like
to do with it.
Anyway, I'm going now. Made me point. I'm
what right have you got?
Again,
have you
I'll
never had a problem
again
yourself?
I'll do it again till the dirty, rat-infested, stinking bloody things sort themselves out.
Well, I'll tell you,
no
mate.
No more changes. I'll do it again.
I've got a hold
no,
of
I've,
you,
I've
mate.
I've had an offer you anyway now.
And I'll find out about you,
up
and I'll have you.
You don't shut
I'll
up.
I'll tell you, I'm going to have you, mate.
Oh, well,
you're a danger. You're a danger to yourself, and you're a danger to other people.
Clever clogs.
Now, I'm going to get you, mate.
To our man.
I'm not bye having that. Bugger. Rod, see if you can get a hold of the details of that. Not having that, I'm telling you that, folks. Crazy idiots. Lunatic. Irene.
Yeah, are you all right, Scotty?
Oh, that man is...
Oh, I heard it.
Crazy.